All right, let me see a swing. Go ahead and bow that right wrist. Bow it. Yeah, bowing that is what gets your racket head back there. It also seems to force you to tuck that left elbow in. All right, we'll see if this looks anything like that when you actually, groove that for a while I go turn the ball machine on.